pardon me, is everybody there? Because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding and appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do, and not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. And don't tell Paul that I'm not getting married today. What you're waiting for, a wedding. What's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I ever heard, which is followed by a honeymoon where some little realize you settled with a nun, want to kill me, which you should still listen. Thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there. I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick, a kick, you could pick up a christening, but please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It is only Paul who may be ruining his life, and no, we'll both of us be losing our identities. I tell my analyst about it, and he said to see him Monday, but by Monday I'll be floating in the Hudson with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been swell, but I'm not getting married. Clear the hall, because I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married, and don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go! Can't you go? Look, you know I adore you all, but why? Watch me die like Eliza on the ice. Or perhaps I'll collapse in the apse right before you all. So take back the cake, burn the shoes, and boil the rice! Look, I didn't want to have to tell you, but I may be coming down with hepatitis, and I think I'm gonna faint. So if you want to see me faint, I'd do it happily, but wouldn't it be funnier to go watch a funeral? Thank you for the 27 dinner plates and 37 butter knives and 47 paperweights and 57 candle holders.